Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Somesh Migra, colorectal team, Apollo Hospitals, Jubilee Hills, Hyderabad. I'm here to discuss about the importance of 3D endoanal ultrasound. So 3D endoanal ultrasound is a radiological investigation which helps to delineate the anatomy of the anal canal. So the term 3D means three dimension. So this gives a clear picture about the anal canal. So 3D endoanal ultrasound is an essential investigative modality along with MRI. This helps to delineate the anal canal diseases like fistula in ano, simple, complicated. It helps to delineate the perianal abscess, that means pus in and around the anus. It helps to study the anal canal tumors, any sphincter defects, either internal or external sphincter defect. So 3D endoanal ultrasound is a way cheaper modality than MRI. So it is a bedside procedure wherein the procedure takes almost like 5 to 10 minutes. So there is no requirement of any bowel preparation, no requirement for any anesthesia. The procedure is, there is an endoanal probe which is lubricated. That probe is inserted into the anal canal of the patient and a serial three-dimensional images are obtained. And after that, this reporting will be done within 5 minutes and this procedure takes 5 to 10 minutes. So the importance of this three-dimension is that there are other type of radiological investigations like two-dimensional endoanal ultrasound and perineal ultrasound. But these modalities, they doesn't give the three-dimensional picture. So why three-dimension? As an operating surgeon, as a colorectal surgeon, we would like to have a clear anatomy of the anal canal conditions, either fistulas or any other anal pathologies prior to surgery. Most of the patients which we get, we do 3D endoanal imaging in them and we assess the status of the sphincter, we assess the status of the fistula tracts, the primary tracts, secondary tracts, the internal opening and all the complex things related to the anal canal sphincters. And prior to surgery, because of those findings, we are able to do the surgery, we are able to do appropriate surgical procedures for that. This helps in preventing the complications of surgery. So to conclude, 3D endoanal imaging is a very important, very effective, first line and a way relatively cheaper investigative modality. This helps in diagnosing many anorectal pathologies like fistula, most commonly fistulas, simple, complicated, sphincter defects, any perianal sepsis like pus around the anus. So this imaging, which is done before surgery, we can plan the surgical procedure accordingly and this can prevent the future complications.